Free bands.
I'm back in my big ass bag. I'm back in my big old bag. I'm going crazy. Niggas ain't know that my swag. I got splash. Niggas ain't on that. Yeah. I come on your set and lift all the doors. Ain't no shrimp, shot all my hoes. Open up a trap, it'll never close. Real bando, don't never close. You're serving narcotics. You deserve that time on the JJ. Catching them bodies. And you go buy a bitch Chanel bag.
Back in my big ass bag. Back in my big ass bag. Yeah. Come to the club and I blow to the rags. I got they bitch ass mad. Yeah. Hold on. That's on my wrist. Yeah, that bitch a AP. That bitch a lie. She say she date me. She wanna fuck on the nigga that's straight. You ain't for me.
Chopping at the bit is a superstar who's felt underrated and underappreciated as of late. And it's time for her to make everyone remember just how good she really is. Targeting a body part, working the arm. She turns it right around with a counter. Series of reversals. Reciprocating the initial reversal. Got it scouted. Ooh, look at the power shown on the exploder suplex. She adjusts it and reverses it. So much damage inflicted. She's starting to look concerned. Oh, impressive counter. Uppercut. Here we go. Oh, God. Brass decision making there proved to be extremely detrimental. Can you recover from such an error? You have to wonder. She steers clear of that one. Ooh, she responds with a counter. Ooh, that might have just broken something.
Is not over yet. Things are only going to get harder from here.
Momentum has shifted to her corner. And she still might have more coming.
For good measure.
Fighting back to the counter. She's trying to fight back in this one. Big boost. Both wrists captured. And that was nasty. She's in pretty bad shape now.
Yeah, this is not good.
You don't say, Saxton.
When you're in an atmosphere like this, when you can't hear yourself think because the crowd's so loud, you find a way to do superhuman things. That's what these combatants are doing here.
Reversal! Can she capitalize?
Look at these kicks and a...
What the hair?
Byron, I'll explain to you what that feels like. With a counter of their own.
Brutal stomp to the body. And just getting started. Look at this brutality.
This is how you torture your opponent.
Oh my God, this is hard to watch.
Absolutely stunned. A display of near superhuman resilience.
After seeing that, it's hard to imagine what it's going to take to keep this competitor down.
You got to give a lot of credit here, withstanding what has taken out many other competitors.
Oof.
And that's an attack that must hurt her even more at this point.
She has to be sensing things slipping away.
Oh, there's the old stump puller leg snap.
Oh, snap your hamstring.
The volume in this building has increased exponentially. The fans are willing these competitors to push forward.
Win or lose, these superstars are going to be held in high esteem after this one.
Battering their opponent. And she is doing whatever she wants right now.
Yeah, she is handling her business here.
Ain't no shrimp, shot all my hoes. Open up a trap, it'll never close. Real bandeau, don't